Welcome to Discover Agriculture. In today's video, we are going to explore how you can significantly increase your farm's profitability using the integrated farming system. This approach combines various agricultural practices like crop production, livestock rearing, and aquaculture, turning waste into wealth and enhancing overall farm productivity. By the end of this video, you'll have the knowledge to implement an integrated farming system that not only boosts your profits, but also promotes sustainability. So, stay with us to learn how to make your farm more efficient and profitable. IFS is a holistic approach that combines multiple agricultural activities on a single farm. By integrating crops, livestock, aquaculture, and agroforestry, farmers can maximize the use of resources, reduce waste, and create a more resilient and profitable farming operation. This system is designed to optimize resource use efficiency, promote sustainability, and increase farm income. One of the key advantages of an integrated farming system is the diversification of income streams. Here's how you can increase your profits by tapping into multiple sources. Grow a variety of crops to ensure a continuous harvest and reduce dependency on a single crop. Sell milk, meat, eggs, and manure as additional income sources. Raise fish or shrimp to diversify your farm's output and generate extra revenue. Incorporate trees and shrubs to produce timber, fruits, and medicinal plants. Efficiency is at the heart of profitability in farming. The integrated farming system enables you to make the most of your available resources. Use livestock manure to enrich your soil, reducing the need for chemical fertilizers. Feed crop residues to livestock, cutting down on feed costs. Reuse water from fish ponds for irrigation, conserving water and nutrients. Use biogas from animal waste for cooking and heating, reducing energy costs. In an integrated farming system, different components work together in a synergistic manner to enhance overall farm productivity. Crops provide feed for livestock, while livestock manure improves soil fertility for crops. Fish waste can be used as fertilizer for crops, while crop residues can be fed to fish. Trees provide shade and windbreaks for crops and livestock, while also improving soil structure. Waste reduction is not just good for the environment, it's also good for your bottom line. Here's how an integrated farming system helps you minimize waste and turn it into profit. Convert farm waste into compost, which can be used to improve soil health and reduce fertilizer costs. Generate biogas from animal waste, providing a renewable energy source for your farm. Implement practices that ensure every byproduct is utilized, whether it's for feed, energy, or soil enrichment. Maximizing profits isn't just about production, it's also about how you market your products. Here are some strategies to ensure you get the best return on your integrated farming products. Sell your products directly to consumers through farmers' markets, SAS, community-supported agriculture, or online platforms. Process raw products into higher-value items like cheese, yogurt, jams, or dried fruits. Explore multiple sales channels, including local markets, restaurants, and retail stores. Develop a strong brand for your farm and consider organic or eco-friendly certifications to attract premium markets. The integrated farming system is a powerful approach to increasing farm profitability while promoting sustainability and resource efficiency. By diversifying your income streams, optimizing resource use, and adopting effective marketing strategies, you can turn your farm into a thriving, profitable business. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to Discover Agriculture, like, comment, and share with fellow farmers and agricultural enthusiasts.